pretty neat old 8230 Terex. This one's a regular runner. Cleaning up the property here out in Duncan. Tracks are down. It's an 8220 actually. I'm not going to climb around on it. I don't feel comfortable doing it on this time. That's really cool. And that's what this one here is. Regular running shape. Oh, that's neat. Knuckles been hit pretty good there. Look at the side. Oh, so that sidearm's been hit really bad. Tweaked right out. We got it online. Yeah, it's pretty neat. 8220. It's had money put into it too. It's gonna need some undercarriage pads for sure. The old glitter ball. Like I said, I don't really feel comfortable climbing up on it. The old 1970s glitter ball shifters. That's pretty cool. Anyway, just a quick video there. That's pretty neat.